प्रिविलेज्ड कम्युनिकेशन, यूनियन ऑफ इंडिया वर्सेस ओरिएंटल इंजीनियरिंग एंड कमर्शियल प्रिविलेज, दिस प्रिविलेज अंडर सेक्शन 121 इज अवेलेबल टू एन आर्बिट्रेटर, राम भरोसे वर्सेस स्टेट ऑफ यूपी, द कोर्ट हेल्ड दैट अंडर सेक्शन 122 द एक्ट ऑफ कंडक्ट स्पाउस अ पार्ट ऑफ द कम्युनिकेशन इज नॉट प्रोटेक्टेड, अ वाइफ कैन टेस्टिफाई एज व्हाट द हर हस्बैंड डिड इन द सर्टेन ओकेजन थ्रू नॉट एज टू व्हाट ही सेड और टू हर, क्वीन इम्प्रेस वर्सेज जॉन लॉग 1899. The question was whether the communication sent by the accused to his wife recovered by the police during the search of the house is admissible. It was held that it can rely upon as the wife was not been examined in the case and was neither compelled to disclose nor being the permitted to do so. M.C. Vergesia versus T.J. Punna. It was held that bar under section 122 not applicable only the spouse not to the third person, further to the bar under section 122 would even continue after dissolution of marriage. The statute at the time of communication has also been seen rather than the status of the time given in evidence. State of UP versus Raj Raren, section 123 is based on the maxim salus populus est suprema lex, which means regard of the public welfare is the highest law. With respect to section 123, held that foundation of law is based on the public interest. Public interest is demand evidence and withhold under wage of the public interest.